Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to another video from KCV and friends. Today we are going to talk about a smartphone which is actually from the future. It's the Vivo X. So should you buy this smartphone? And having said that, let's get straight into it. So friends, right on the top, Vivo has first of all come up with the in-display fingerprint sensor before the smartphone also, and they are going to come up with this in-display fingerprint sensor with this smartphone too. Moving on friends, they are going to have a 6.59 inch of Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display with this base. When we compare it with the smartphone which are having a high price range and a good display like Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, the S9 Plus has a Quad HD Super AMOLED display, whereas the Vivo X has a Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display. So it is quite comparable, but less than the Samsung's S9 Plus, but it's quite good in its price range. Moving on friends, here with the display you have 91.2% screen to body ratio. So friends, this display actually looks quite great. Whenever you look at this smartphone, it has removed all the functionalities at the top of the phone. If you were thinking of the phone which is going to remove the notch, then this could be the phone for you. Now friends, you all might be thinking there is no front camera, there is no earpiece for the smartphone. So where are these components placed? So this earpiece will be replaced by a screen sound casting technology, wherein if you are playing game, you actually feel the vibrations in your hand. It is actually using the micro vibration technology which is going to replace the earpiece. You will hear the sound from the screen, and this technology is screen sound casting technology. So this is also adding on to a great point. This technology is also being used in the Mi Mix by the Xiaomi smartphone. So we will have to see how it actually is working on this smartphone. Now moving on friends, we are now going into the processor segment. Here you have the latest Snapdragon 845 system on chipset. And you also have 8GB of RAM and 256GB of immense internal storage. You don't have an option to insert a SD card, but when you have 256GB of internal storage, you actually don't need that, don't you? So friends, moving towards the camera, we come on to the front camera here. The front camera pop-ups on the top of the smartphone, which is actually a new invention, you can say, in the smartphone industry, which can be a futuristic move towards building up the smartphones. Here you have 8 megapixel front camera with f2.0 aperture, which could have been great, but it's still good and decent. We'll have to see how it performs in day and night accordingly. So friends, moving on to the back, here you have dual camera setup. Here you have 12 megapixel camera, Sony's IMX sensor with 4 axis optical image stabilization with f1.8 aperture, and the secondary camera of 5 megapixel sensor with f2.4 aperture. It could have been great, but it's still decent and accurate when you come up in this price range segment. When you talk about the back of the smartphone, it looks quite decent. You have a dual camera setup, and the phone is being designed up in a pretty great manner, and also you have 4000 mAh of battery, which is comparatively great when you come across the high-end smartphones. They actually don't come up with such huge battery life, so this will give you 15-20% of higher battery life when you compare this smartphone with the regular high-end smartphones. Now you all might be thinking about this price range of this smartphone so that you can buy this smartphone. Let us know about the prices of the smartphone and different models. The Vivo X is going to come up with the two models. Here you have X A and X S. The X A has a specification which are a little bit lower than that of the Next S. We will mention that on the screen for all of you. Side by side, Next A, Next S 128GB, Next S 256GB. When we talk about the price range, Next A is priced around 41,700 rupees. Then Next S 128GB will be priced around 47,100 rupees. And then we come across Next S 256GB, which will be priced around 52,600 rupees. So these are the price range of these smartphones. So Vivo actually has come up with such a great smartphone, and they have said that the in-display fingerprint sensor is going to be 10 times faster. They have improved this fingerprint sensor, in-display fingerprint sensor, and you will not going to see this in-display fingerprint sensor with the Nex A. They have included a old-fashioned fingerprint sensor at the back. So if you want in-display fingerprint sensor, you have to go with the Nex S smartphone from Vivo. So these were the specifications. You need to know about the smartphone, and should you buy the smartphone? Well, friends, this is a great deal. You get a 91% screen to body aspect ratio, which looks absolutely great. You have a full HD plus display. It is comparatively less than the Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus quad HD display, but let me tell you, less pixels than the processing speed could be great. If you play the similar games on Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, here you will have to use less pixels, and you can see that less pixels, so it can give a better performance for your smartphones. So performance wise, it has latest chipset, latest processor, great camera. Then you have a super watches display, new front camera. Then you have in-display fingerprint sensor. This phone is actually good for its price range, and it is going to be awesome. So get ready, friends. June 23rd of this month, you're going to see this smartphone. So get ready. If you love it, if you know the specification, you should actually go for this smartphone. So that's about it in this video, friends. If you like this video, please go and hit that thumbs up button. Share your views about this smartphone. Are you going to buy this? In the comment section below, let us know. If you want any comparison video of this smartphone with Samsung's flagship phones, iPhone 10, OnePlus 6, and many others, mention it in the comment section below. You can subscribe to our channel for latest tech news and tech videos by clicking on the icon KS Space TV. And until then, keep watching KS TV.